Hey, how you guys doing? Bill Thomas, new baseball coach, Richmond Hill High School. Glad to be here. Go Wildcats.
Yeah, we use the word compete. It's an acronym. I mean, it can be used, you know, as in a competitive spirit, but at the same time, it's saying thank yous and discipline to detail and executing, and all those things are built into the word. And I just kind of put the word together. I think winners compete at everything they do.
Ashley said, I need a bus. He said, where are you going? It's not baseball season. I said, we're going to a chorus concert. And so we came out here, we did our conditioning in the fall, our 4-on-1, we loaded them up and we took them. And I wanted them to understand that, you know, this school provides so many extracurricular activities for kids to be involved in, whether it's sports, clubs, course, whatever, band, whatever it may be. And I think we have to honor that. We have to appreciate what they do, because we have to appreciate people who are good at what they do and their craft. And I think if you can learn to appreciate other people's craft, then you can become a better teammate in the sense. We're not bigger than community service by any means, and I want our kids to appreciate what this community does for them.